The problem of recovery and use of water with decreased concentration deuterium is a part of the general problem. Creation and maintenance of optimal isotope composition of biogenic chemical elements that are part of plants, animals, humans, and environment. Majority of biogenic chemical elements has stable isotope. Table 1, isotope composition of biogenic chemical elements. For example, hydrogen has two stable isotopes. Carbon, 2. Calcium, 6 stable isotope. Molybdenum, 7 stable isotope. Most differences in physical and biomedical characteristics are observed for stable isotopes of hydrogen, protium, and deuterium that are compounds of water. On long space flights, for example, the Moon, Lunar, or Mars-Sun program, will be used life support system based on circulation substances. Such system will include the higher plants, single cells, seaweed, and heterotrophs. This creates need for the development of non-standard technologies for the cultivation and gathering of food products with improved medical and biological properties. Long space missions will be subject to high level of radiation, which creates the need to develop new methods of radiation shielding. Besides, cosmonauts being usual human, can be exposed to diseases. The research of methods that increase the efficiency of the immune system of cosmonauts is one of the major factors in extended space expedition. In Institute of Biomedical Problems of Russian Academy of Sciences, long-term research has shown that in the solution of these problems, deuterium free water shows promising results and has positive medical and biological qualities. With this goal, we have developed the technology for recovery based on the electrolysis of distilled water with the subsequent transformation received gases, hydrogen and oxygen, in water with the lowered concentrations of deuterium. In the first stages of the decomposition of water on the cathode, a light isotope hydrogen protium is formed. As a result of its oxidation, deuterium-free water produced. This method was chosen of its high coefficient of protium and deuterium isotope separating. The electrolyzed water has theoretical coefficient of separating from 6 till 10. The experimental installation included electrolyzer. Cathodic and anodic space of which is divided by membrane to the gas liquid propellant separator, catalytic reactor, condenser, and acceptance of capacity for deuterium free water and also sources of power supply. Deuterium free water has been used by us for cultivation of the higher plants, breeding of birds, quails, research of anti-tumoral properties, research of radiation shielding properties. Its plant objects Arabidopsis thailana, Dijon, and the Brassica of the line super dwarf were selected. Criteria of selection were small sizes plants and small duration of vegetative period. In this table you can see it was observed that beginning of the most important phase of development flowering was at the age of 70 days for the variant with the water with lowered content of deuterium in water for watering, at the age of 19 days for control usual distilled water, and at the age 22 days for variant with water with increased content of deuterium in water for watering. You can see in this tables you can see total seeds production of one plant with deuterium water 322, control usual distilled water 141, and during watering with water with a few increased content of deuterium 95. In table 4, morphometric characteristics of plants of Brassica rapa grown during watering with water with different concentration of isotope deuterium. Total seeds production of one plant, deuterium free water 270, and control distilled water 195. Conducting biological investigation of water with decreased content deuterium on higher plants prove that the main morphometric characteristics plants are higher in the plants grown on deuterium-free water and as compared to the control. It's necessary to note tendency of increase of total seed production plants grown on deuterium free water. 2. Breeding birds, Japanese quail. In Institute Biomedical Problem, investigation were conducted of biological effects deuterium free water on higher heterotrophs, Japanese quail. Representative of higher heterotrophs, Japanese quail is one of the candidates for composition of biophysical chemical life support system for space station. Experimental data on biological evaluation of deuterium free water showed it positive influence of growth and development of Japanese quail. Table 4. The speed of growth of birds consuming deuterium-free water was higher than speed of growth of birds that consumed distilled water. The general weight of birds and weight of most internal organs of birds, males, consuming deuterium-free water was higher as compared to the weight he is consuming distilled water. Visual observation and weighing of internal organs of birds showed that in males consuming deuterium-free water, gonads were well developed in contrast to birds consuming distilled water in which only initial signs of gonads were observed. 1003. Research of anti-tumoral properties of deuterium free water. In Institute Biomedical Problem, investigation were conducted on anti-cancer effects water with lower degree of heavy stable isotope of hydrogen deuterium, и water was used with deuterium concentration decreased on 65-80% as compared to usual natural water. As a result of the conducted investigation of anti-cancer influence of water with lowered content of heavy stable isotope hydrogen deuterium, it was observed average time of appear of first nodes in the place of tumor transplantation, lung carcinoma Lewis, increased on 14% in the group of animals consuming water with lowered content of deuterium as compared to the control. The experiments were conducted on three models of transplanted tumors. One, lung carcinoma Lewis. Two, sarcoma of uterus. And three, cancer of the cervix of the uterus CC5. On table 7, you can see results of these investigations. During the experiment, differences were observed in the volume of the tumor in the experimental and control group. In the experimental group, beginning from the first day of measurements and practically till the finishing of the experiment, the volume of the tumor was smaller than in the control group. Increase of life duration of animals was 10%, but in case when animals consumed deuterium-free water before the transplantation tumor, increase of life duration of animals was 33%. On table 7, time of appearance of first nodes in mice in the place of transplantation of cancer of cervix uterus. In table 8, influence of water with lowered content of deuterium on changing of volume of tumor sarcoma of uterus SU3. You can see that inhibiting of tumor growth on volume percent is tumor volume at day 6, 40, это да, и percent of inhibiting of tumor growth on the volume 60 to 42%. On table 9, influence of water with lowered content of deuterium on changing of the volume of tumor cancer of cervix uterus CC5. Inhibition of tumor growth on volume 6, etc. Research of deuterium free water as an anti-tumoral substances showed decrease in growth rates of some tumors and decreases in metastasis speed have been revealed, as well as an increase in the life duration of animals. Researches of radiation shielding properties of deuterium water. Investigation were concluded of prophylactic and treatment effects of water with the changed isotope composition in the experiment animals, mice at sharp single and repeated influence of ionizing irradiation. Irradiation was conducted once by gamma irradiation source cobalt-60 in the dose 5 gray and 2 times irradiation by gamma irradiation source cobalt-60 in the total dose of 25 centigray and 50 centigray. Investigation we conducted with water with decreasing content deuterium and decreasing content oxygen 18. In the group of mice receiving water with decreased content of deuterium and oxygen 18, relative mass of the thymus was reliably higher than in control animals. That takes place as a result of protective influence of deuterium-free water on immunocompetent organs. Besides, frequency of death animals in the control group was higher as compared to the animals of the experimental group. Animals of the control group died on average 3 weeks earlier than experimental animals. Thus obtained data prove that water with lowered content of deuterium and oxygen 18 has positive influence of the cause of acute radiation disease. At 2 times irradiation of animals with gamma irradiation in the total dose 25 centigrade and 50 centigrade, it was determined that long-term consumption of water with changed isotope composition leads to increase of general resistance of the organism of experimental animals, about which it is possible to judge on the basis of decrease of the development of radiation disorders from the site of peripheral blood, number karyocytes of narrow and the cell structure of the immune system, thymus and spleen. Research of radiation shielding properties of deuterium water and oxygen 16 water has shown that its consumption by animals irradiated with gamma rays from cobalt 60 lead to increased life expectancy and a decrease in speed and count of cataract formation in the eyes. In long space flights, deuterium-free water and water with decreased content oxygen 18 can be received with the use of regeneration systems from a condensate of atmospheric moisture, urine, and other sources. In conclusion, I would like to say thank the Gabor Shomly for organization this first international symposium on deuterium depleted water. Thank you.
Thank you. Any questions or remarks, or please?
Может не будет questions.
I'm a little amazed by some values around here. If it's in mice, a tumor of 65 cubic centimeter, well, a mouse is about 20 grams. So the volume calculating of at around 1.4 average density should give us about 100 grams, 100 or more grams. So the value has to be all over. Cubic centimeter, the volume of the tumor in a mouse, it's kind of huge.
Okay, this table was based on the result research institute named Oncocenter Blochin, and it is would be better now to take these articles and to check be exact. Maybe it is some comma in not in this place. It could be just just mistake of the
typing. Yes, a typo
of the putting.
Yeah, and there was another thing which seemed to be interesting. So as we can see in the first days, the difference is very big. So it means the control group increases, so the tumors grow very much, and the test group don't grow. And finally, in the last weeks, the tumors are going to grow very much in the group with deuterium depleted water, thus being able to reach to a certain difference of 12%. So for example, compared with there we have, just a second, second column. In the second column we have there, I'm sorry, I don't have a pointer.
Okay.
Yeah, no, in the second column, you have 80% difference. You have 80% difference in the second column. And then, yes, 80%. And in the third column also, 80% difference. 13th day, 18th day. And then the tumor starts growing so much until the difference will be, this is interesting. How could you comment on this evolution of them?
Это постоянно во всех экспериментах так. Сначала эффект очень хороший, а затем снижается. Во всех экспериментах.
Да, yes, it is. He said that it's in all other experiments which was conducted. It looks that it is in the very beginning. It's a very excellent result, and then it's going closer to the control group. It is effect as they see.
Maybe.
Yes, and it's.
Maybe I can help you. I'm not sure about because I didn't carry that experiment. But what we see and what we have experienced several times, that of course the cancer can adapt to the lower D concentration. If they keep the mice on the same D concentration for a very long period of time, at the beginning the effect was stronger, and at the longer they consume the normal water, the bigger was the changing, and slowly did cancer adapted, and finally they could grow. And this is the reason we say that people won't be good to consume deuterium depleted water in the entire life, because in that case all the cells will adapt to the lower D concentration, and the cancer will appear in the same ratio, just in another population. So this is what I should say. Maybe that could be the explanation for that numbers.
Yes. or prescription should be that somewhere here we should reduce concentration of the deuterium, make water lighter. It means this is, for example, three, four weeks. It is one level of the water, how deep it's purified, and then you have to go deeper in the cleaner and cleaner.
Maybe one more experiment. Marian said, who had experienced several times with the ducts, when the tumors start to necrotize, that can increase again the size, and that can somehow.
Big question, please.
Yeah, actually, we don't use tumor size as a marker in any phase 1 or phase 2 trials.